Around 150 people gathered for a special mass at the Sacred Heart Cathedral last night in support of the Townsville Filipino community. Locals who've been affected by the devastating natural disaster say prayer is helping them heal.
The past week and a half has been agonising for Davina Tai. She hasn't been able to contact her family in a small village destroyed by Typhoon Haiyan.
It's devastating. I don't watch TV at the moment, at first, because every time I see these people on TV, it just broke my heart, really. It breaks my heart.
Davina has heard from Facebook friends that there were no reported deaths in her family's village, but she has no idea where they are or whether they're injured. She's one of many local Filipinos still waiting for news from loved ones. Last night's moving mass was a chance to support one another as they grapple with the scale of the disaster.
In times like this, God doesn't give answers, he only gives love. And if you let yourself be loved, you get carried through whatever. And I think that's what Filipinos know how to do very well.
The congregation drew strength from their faith, prayer and song.
When the bishop called for the mass, we were all overwhelmed because being united in faith as one as well and believing in God that hopefully there will be no more casualties.
It's very consoling. Like, you know, Filipinos, we always hang on to God in midst of crisis.
Jessica Howe, 7 News.